I got salty balls like monster managers.
What do you make of this? Wait, I recognize
these evil. You know who else is disliking the videos as well? Has some importance. Fucking head cougar. The motherfucker that killed you as well. Mm-hmm. Oh, that is it. That is it. He's a fucking dead man.
Who?
Head Cougar 95. You know what, motherfucker? Head Cougar, if you're fucking watching this motherfucking video, you fucking dislike one of my videos one more fucking time, I'm gonna shut your fucking PSN account and I'm gonna shut your YouTube account as well. I got people who are with the FBI and I'm gonna have your ass arrested as well, so don't you be fucking disliking my shit. You're not only like you're disliking, but you're disrespecting my fucking fans as well. Oh yeah, this is a message to you fucking Eliza. If you fucking told Kobe to fucking dislike my shit, I swear to fucking God, I'm gonna fucking come into your house, and I'm gonna get on your fucking PS4, and I'm gonna smash the shit out of it. Cause since you're fucking broke ass, can you afford another one? So here's one goddamn thing here. You fucking dislike Evil Juggalo's videos, and you dislike one of my fucking videos, I'm taking your asses to court. I will fucking do it. Yeah, I can't do it, cause I have every evidence that I have, dude, that she did to me. And oh shit, why did you get close to it?
You ran into me.
Oh, my bad, never mind. Oh, well, that's right, never mind. I thought I had that strip there. My bad. Yeah, I know. Sorry. My bad. I got distracted. My bad. Let me help you get the kill streaks up. Hold on.
I just tried to bite that dick in your mouth.
Gosh! Marie, shut up. Marie, you know you would like to suck it. Come on.
Oh, God. No comment.
That's why short girls like him big enough. Ow!
If a girl doesn't swallow, that means she doesn't love you.
What? Yeah. That's not even true.
That actually is true.
Yeah, it is.
Like, if you're dating a girl, she doesn't swallow you.
Ding bang.
That means she doesn't love you. Well, she
didn't.
Yep. Yep, she doesn't. Ow!
My balls are saggy for your chin.
Oh yeah, speaking about the chins or whatever the fuck. Chin, chitty, chin. Whatever.
Chimney, chim, chinny.
And also, yeah, by the way, Miss fucking Eliza, if I fucking see my fucking videos dislike and you tell somebody to dislike the fucking videos, I swear to fucking God, I'm gonna repeat it one more time and I want evil to witness this. I already know where the fuck you live. You fucking see, you tell your fucking cousin where I fucking live one more fucking time, I will go to the fucking police. I got your ass in fucking surveillance as well, so you better watch your fucking back before I even fucking shoot you out of my property. So make it considered as a warning. So I have every right to defend my property and they can't arrest me for it. Well, it's Castle Law.
You should have missed the aimer for taking pictures of your house.
Oh, exactly! Wow. Exactly, dude, exactly. But you know the funny thing about it? Hold on, I gotta, hold on. Evil's gonna have to vouch for me on this as well. Hold on, I'm gonna have to tell you the rest of the story. Fucking David, dude. Oh my fucking God, this is gonna piss you off, dude. He just told me that her fucking brother-in-law was stalking my fucking house, but further down the street. Like 2 hours, like about 3 houses down from here. And when he told me that, he said I was fucking him? Himself and the bitch. And I told her asses, did you fucking take any pictures of my fucking house? It's like, no, but we recognize the picture. I was like, I told him, you better not fucking take pictures of my fucking house, because I will go to the police and I will fucking file a report. I told him. But I told her asses one more time. I told him, if you fucking come near my fucking house, I told him I will literally use lethal force on their ass, and I don't give a fuck because I'm on my property.
Well,
and I got every right to defend.
Wow, possible charge against them because they're taking pictures of your pod, but they're private property, which I'm not.
Yeah, but I told their asses, like, they keep, if you fucking like take pictures of me, and I told them, if you step out of my property, and I threatened David, I told his ass, I will murder him. And I told his ass, I'm not the one who's gonna fucking get arrested, it's gonna be you who's gonna get arrested because you're trespassing on private property. I may not be the owner of my house, but hey, I live here. But then, you know what the fucking thing he said? This is fucked. He says, like, oh, so you're gonna fucking shoot Eliza's wife again if she gets on your property? I was like, motherfucker.
Yep.
It's my fucking property. Okay, here's the thing. I told him, motherfucker, it's my property. And the answer is yes, I will if I have to because I didn't invite you fuckers on my property.
Oh, good fuck who it is. You come in my house and I'm stabbing you to death. Oh, I'm hitting you in the head.
I even told him this. Oh, hang on. I even.
I mean, if I have a spatula, I'm gonna knock you out.
Sorry, dude. My bad. Hold on. Move forward. Hold on. Ah! Don't get in front. A spatula. Okay, hold on. What are you gonna do with a spatula?
Oh, a tomato smash, a potato smash, or a fucking skill and bash your head in with it. Even if I have a TV, okay, this might be stupid and funny, but even if I have a TV, I'm gonna beat your ass with it.
You're gonna grab the
Hey, dude, those things hurt.
Oh,
dude.
Shit! Move, dude! Damn it! You got me confused with a TV now. Oh my god, really, dude?
Yeah, those TV remotes do hurt, dude.
Oh, okay, never mind then.
Oh my god.
No. I never smashed anyone with the TV. Sorry, what, sweetie?
Mr. Killer Clown says, and Miss Bella, you're grounded. LOL.
Yeah, you are grounded because I said you're grounded a while ago, you dumb nuts.
Okay.
Everybody knows you're grounded.
Anyway.
Yeah, but dude, I never hit anybody with a TV. No. I'll tell you this.
TV, you idiot.
But hang on. Oh, no, but I can tell you this. I actually tackled someone like 10 years ago. I was a grown man. I was 16, dude. I was already in football, in high school.
He's got a TV, you wanna tackle him? I'm just kidding.
No, seriously, dude. I was in football and, I was in my sophomore. No, I'm sorry. Hold on. No, it was. I was starting as a freshman and it was my sophomore. I was playing football and when. Okay, it was summer. Yeah, it was summer. It was my uncle's 10th wedding anniversary. It's gonna be like 20 years since he got married, so it's gonna be another 10 years since he got married. You know? And that night at the reception, of this dude was looked like he was fucking trying to, you know,
this looks safe.
Like he was like cursing out his kid in front of everybody. Dude, let me tell you this, dude. It was inside an army base. It was an exception. No, here's the thing. This guy was trying to start a fight in there, and I told him, you're not better not start a fucking fight in this thing because I'm gonna fucking. No. He did. Because, let me tell you what happened. This is something I did, and I did it legally because you don't fucking do this in front of on the base because you can't do that. But I did this. I told him, like, you need to calm down, but he was cursing my dad. I was like, don't you fucking talk to a veteran like that, you son of a bitch. I went to the sergeant on that son of a bitch, really bad. Yeah, this is almost 10 years ago, dude. Yeah, like, I mean, no joke. I did, this was real. This was all real that I did. Oh, man. No, but seriously. So then we came outside, I was holding my knees, which was like, futile. And, we were coming out of the reception because I was going to be the home and everything. But I was wearing a suit and shit, yeah, so they called Mr. Fancy and shit. And, I was holding on to her, and I saw the dude coming close to me. Like, I don't know how close, like, he was like coming out walking fast. I saw him almost approach me. I was like, motherfucker, don't you get close to me. Because the thing was, I was about to kick him in his balls. Like, no lie. Yes, Chewie did shit his pants. What do you think he did?
Oh, shut up.
Come on, Matt. You knew you shit your pants the last time. Remember that when we were filming?
Ew.
No, no lie. No lie, Marie. No, no. This is not a lie. This is no joke because when me and Ewell were filming the other a while back, and this was like, yeah, well, it was because it was me and him, and it was somebody. Yeah, last year. It was last year. Sometime in the summer. And
it was me, you, Eliza, Jordan, and Matthew.
Yeah, it was all of us in here. And then when we heard a lot, okay, I heard a fart and I thought it was, and then all of a sudden he said that he shit himself. Like, oh my,
he threw up and he shit himself.
Yeah, he threw up and then he said, like, guys, I think I just shit my pants or something. I'm like, really, dude? Did you really have to say that, dude? I was like, okay, no comment. I was going like that. No comment at all. Shit. Okay. I mean, usually we pee ourselves mostly, but not shit ourselves.
Excuse me, yeah.
That's that shit.
Ew, nasty. Huh.
No, I'm being dead serious.
No, this is no joke, because he actually did shit.
Spaniards must have made themselves a short Tony, to get the dude, treasure. He farted real loud one time. Oh, well.
Oh my god, I remember it. Oh my god.
It was dead silent in the party chat. Right?
Yeah, I don't know what we were doing that was so dead silent. I guess we're doing something else, I guess.
And then...
And yes, Tony does get guys, because it's mentioned in the streams. Yes, he gets guys all the time. He denies it. He says, like, shut up. He does, you know. But...
It sounded like a fucking,
like a horn?
I don't know how to describe it, but it was like one of the nasty, like an angry grandpa farts.
No, like, something like that. Alright, go ahead.
And I heard it, and then I put my mouth there, like, okay, he just shook himself. And everybody started busting it rapping.
Yeah.
Why don't you stay here? I'll check
it
out. Who's that?
Ow, you idiot!
Who is Keller Clown Juggler?
I have no idea.
Okay.
It doesn't sound like Dustin, dude. Have to do this the hard way. Because it says Tony gets guys, because we mentioned Tony gets guys in the videos a lot, dude. I think it's every single video that we mention, like, streams or whatever, dude, we always talk about Tony. Ah, shit! Don't step on it! There you go.
But think of it, dude, you don't get jugglers watching your shit that much. It's just usually me or Dustin.
No, I sometimes do, not always, dude. It just depends. For who I have, you know, that comes in and watches some little jugglers, you know. It's mostly someone that come from your stream, because usually you have a lot of shoutouts and they just come check it out, so. It's mostly... Excuse me. Excuse me. But yeah, I mean... Like, no lie, because it's so funny, you know, and Tony's like, Shut up! I'm like, my god, okay, he just shit his drawers.
So, Matthew, how many shits, subscribers do you have for YouTube?
How many shits?
How many subscribers do I have?
Yeah, and how many shits, too? No, my car didn't.
Okay.
It shit his pants because, I got booty raped.
Alright, back to Mama House.
Wow.
So what should I get for my 30th birthday?
You know, you get a big ow.
Oh, are you kidding me?
What'd you do?
Bike did it.
I didn't do anything.
I tried to back up and the bike, fuck it. I had to
Dude, you're not supposed to do that. Cause when you see that strip, dude, it's magnetic.
No, not the strip. I lost my 2.5.
How did you lose it?
I died.
Hold on. Let me help you get it back. Hold on. Help me get the 2.5 real quick.
I think might be anything. I don't know.
God.
What?
Fuzzy has a penis, and Fuzzy Wuzzy has no dick.
Ow.
Well, hold on. Fuzzy Wuzzy has no pink deck. Fuzzy Wuzzy suck that clit. Fuzzy Wuzzy has no deck. Fuzzy Wuzzy has no clit. Clit, 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 clit.
And Fuzzy Wuzzy has rage quit.
Nice chin.
Chin. Oh, fuck. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
You know what to do? We just told me. Oh god, I almost went full on redneck. Oh my fucking god.
What?
You know what we should do? We should both until we tap out.
Yeah, right. Yeah, but why don't you do that fight?
Híjole.
That boy just went up in the air and shut it up his ass.
Ow.
Yeah, you shut up your ass too, Murray. I was calling Monique. Like, I was calling Monique. No, I did not, boy. Shut the hell up. What?
Joey has no chin. He has no fucking spin.
I fucking don't know.
Chin,
wow.
Chin.
That's how he does it. Yeah.
I know what you want, because this is what you want.
Damn, I'm looking back on for one day. That's some bullshit.
I know, that's kind of sucks. I told him he's going to be in the next movie, so I don't... I guess he didn't took it serious enough, I guess.
If that, he's too fucking busy to do.
But do you know why he's too... Do you know why he's too busy, you know?
He works a lot, though.
Yeah, I know. But he works a lot of getting dicks, you know?
Wow, really?
No, he's getting, he's too busy fucking this girl until his dick gets shriveled up like Tony's.
I was almost told, like, what was you busy to being
okay.
Gay?
I'm in. What do you see?
He's like, no.
There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What are you guys talking about?
We're talking about Monster Magic, Chris, aka Chris.
Yeah.
The one where he says, like, yeah, Tony doesn't. Yeah, Chicken Bell can't even fucking fuck Tony because he can't see his dick.
Oh, God.
Dude, we fucked with him bad that day, dude. I kind of feel bad.
Yeah, dude, you know the funny thing about it, dude? It was like an hour after we got done, it was an hour when we got done from the...
Take a lot of it out because it would have took forever to get to the cutting message.
I know. I'm gonna have to do a lot of editing, a little bit of editing on the video. But I think I'm gonna release it the same way, guys. I don't know, because it's better to put it longer.
Like 20 minutes off of it.
Oh, I think mine's like 30 because I think we did it for 30 minutes trolling. It's like, if you guys gonna make fun of me, I'm just gonna like, my name is Tony, I'm just gonna leave the podcast so I can suck my own dick.
I think the trail just got,
I got everything on it. I got so, everything.
Well, I just met a guy with pockets
I think
full
like,
of Spanish
I got like
gold.
30 or something.
Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Oh, that's
like
not bad.
Our German friends had a little secret.
Okay. Okay, Eel, did you hear that? Someone shit their pants.
Matthew.
Yep.
No, I didn't.
Actually, guys, that was my stomach.
Oh, okay, never mind. Murray shit
it's
herself.
Okay. No, I did not. Shit.
What are you, Tony, now?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, Marie Galette is actually Tony's queen.
I'm not.
You are too.
You motherfuckers used to call me Tony's twin all the time.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
I know, but I think you both are bad.
Cozy.
No, I take it back. I read it. Yes, we're both bad. I mean, it's Tony's the worst because we all talked about perverted shit like 7 years ago. I show him some stuff that's about the suicide girls. He's like, oh my god! Yeah,
Tony,
he should have. Which one is this one?
Get this.
Was it that mild stroke
here.
He had, and then he had a major one, and that's where he lost it?
He actually he stopped. He said his chest was really hurting real bad that day. Is it him and Christy Forrester?
Oh my god, yes, I remember. Yes, Christy, yeah. What about her?
Tony about to have a heart attack.
pobrecito.
Yeah, because the girl had big tits, I think, or something.
No, because she's a redhead. You've got to be
kidding. Okay, never mind. Oh, okay, that's right, because he likes redhead.
+2642.
Mm-hmm. And she also was into bondage as well. Welcome, second viewer.
No, she wasn't.
She wasn't? Gotcha.
Yeah, other chick I was telling you about.
Oh, that's right. The one that he had a little mind.
I think I found our missing page. It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. I've got the map that's going to lead us right to it.
Wow.
Yeah, I told him too. I was fucking with him. So I told him, by the way, he asked, he's like, did you get that girl's number? I was like, no. He's like, why not? So I'm like, because she's not real. He's like, you son of a bitch, I hate you.
He's like, you son of a bitch, I hate you.
I thought he doesn't. Damn. Not only that.
Oh, Tony whistled it. Pencil dick.
Pencil dick? Oh no, we didn't get pencil dick. What the hell is a pencil dick? No, it was needle dick from, Waterboy. Yeah, Waterboy. There you go. Wait, hold on. Speaking of Waterboy, aren't they supposed to make another Waterboy movie?
If they did, it'd be probably be too late for that because. Sounds all going up no good.
I know, but he's gonna have to play the old version of himself. Don't get close to it! Don't get close to it! I didn't get damn close to it, you dumb nut. Put your hands up. And that point didn't go through, what the hell? Oh my god. I'm not even yawning and Chewie's not even yawning right now because he's too distracted.
I'm yawning because it's 2:12 in the morning.
And yeah, and you sound like a 10-year-old. I'm just joking.
Mm-mm.
Okay, 16-year-old. That's it.
Thank you.
Does he always go on like this? Take it easy,
Navarro. You know, it sounds more like an old 60-year-old.
Shush.
Girlfriend,
might compensate. Yeah, I know. He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. I just got the big one right just there from right there. Oh, goddamn, I hurt my ass.
You make me bend you over and smack you with the ruler, young man. What
does it mean? Okay, that's Chewie for no, I take it back. That's Tony. That's Tony. Sorry, Matt. The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do. So? No, nothing, Matt. No, my number doesn't know them. You're a good friend. You're a cool guy.
I want to sing Ghost, but I don't know if I should or not.
No, well, you can just sing, sing it like, you know, in regular voice, but not the whole entire song, because it's copyrighted.
Okay.
But, hold on, sorry. I didn't say Bill, I said, but it's, we can get, I can copyright it for much of, you know.
Does that mean we can get copyright music?
Which one?
Does that mean you could actually get arrested for using copyright music?
No. They can shut your stream down, actually. No, the stuff that can get you arrested if it's a movie or something. That's another story.
I can file a lawsuit against you, too.
Damn.
Yeah, because it's pretty much still, like, say, you upload on YouTube. Like, say, fuck Figured F Punch, because they sue people, like, they upload their shit first. But,
wow.
And if you put like the story topic of Death Punch or something like that up, there's a couple more
things. Yeah, it's a little icon that says the letter C means copyright in a little circle.
Yeah. The story topic of Death Punch, the band members restrict out the music.
Yeah. Cooling Ghosts themselves, you know, they're really strict. The Cooling Loma Vista Records, they're real strict about. Whoa there, cowboy. You know. What are you saying? That's for leaving me at the dock. Look what we found. Hey, what are you doing here? Listen, I'm gonna have a reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers. No, it was Jordan that messaged me. I think he found something on GTA.
I'm about to head to the
Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Already.
Oh god, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Alright, Chinga. Alright,
come on.
Ow!
Just keep killing yourself, dude. I'm about to fall.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
What, go me?
Amory, you wanna get your butt on here as well?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm about to fall asleep anyway.
You're so bad.
Hang on, don't lay, boy. I gotta get this little midget in.